don't go backwards.
Once upon a time, there was a little boy growing in the hood. Things were never too good. At the age of six, already hearing gunshots, screaming and the whatnots. The fear of getting beat up and empty out your pockets. Wasn't in the right track, but here's a little fun fact. His brain was in the right lane, but swerved and got pulled out. He was still there, but no control of the wheel. Somebody was there, but who could it be? Somebody he thought that was there for him. Rolling with the crew, yelling out what it do. He thought he found friendship, but little did he know he was on the wrong trip. Went straight down to shit. A little too late now, he done things and seen things that couldn't be reversed now. But shit, wow, he tried to pull away, but the names began to play.
You dissing all your homies?
Hell nah, I'm loyal to the soil, believe
that. On it, I'll never fall off it. They remember me when I'm laying in my coffin. I'm on it, I'll never fall off it. They remember me when I'm laying in my coffin. We stand the test of time. We stand the test of time. We stand the test of time.
Look, never been a cat, always had his homies' backs. Even when shit went down, he stuck around. Never been a snitch, so fuck off me, bitch. But there was a time, he stopped his old ways. Instead of with the crew, the boy went at my head. He got his shit together, but lost his old partners. Couldn't understand why, he thought that they were close. One loves to get high, the other's just a ghost. Smoking weed ain't a problem, but when you smoking, while you talking, the shit you say is fucking stupid.
You dissing all your homies,
it suits you better. We went our separate ways, but this is to remember. Don't start no shit, won't be no shit. So light up a blunt and put my name on it. It's the things you say, you let it out go. I'm still right here and I just want you to know who's a real homie.
On it, I'll never fall off it. They remember me when I'm laying in my coffin. I'm on it, I'll never fall off it. They remember me when I'm laying in my coffin. Will I withstand the test of time?